And now, with your kind indulgence, I'd like to sing a song about something extremely near and dear to my heart. There's a hard fibrous tissue that's my favorite thing on earth. Is it metal or maybe plastic? Bitches, please. It's abundant and renewable and entirely carbon neutral. And unlike money, my friend, it grows on trees. It's wood, and it's good. Wood would make a worthy table chair or bench, yes, wood would. Wood would make a fine canoe, yes, wood would. Wood would make a sturdy house that no strong wind could knock down. Fuck that big bad wolf, yes, wood would. And also fuck that smug little brick house building pig as well. Put down your trowel, son, sharpen your chisels, and learn a real craft. Mortar jockey. A sheet of well-planed poplar makes a crystal clear car windshield. Walnut combustion engines really cruise. Did you know the Apollo 11 lunar lander was 90% white oak and 10% in bolts and nuts and screws? Wood would make the fastest microchips on Earth. Yes, wood would. Wood would be a good dessert. Goddamn right, yes, wood would. Would Natalie Wood be my favorite actress? Yes, she would. And she wouldn't have drowned if she were made of wood. A little ironic if you ask this humble whittler. Pinocchio and Howdy Doody are wood and full of class. Sesame Street's bird is not, it's just a stick that's up his ass. Don't spend your cash on Botox, 'cause I can make the case. Wood gives the same look with a 2x4 right to the face. There you go, wrinkle-free. When engaged in sexual congress, nothing's hotter than spruce garters that bring me to a state I'll call climactic. And silicone implants, no, no, I prefer a bag of sawdust. And fine shaved maple makes a damn fine prophylactic. Just for God's sakes, don't forget to sand out the splinters. I'd recommend a series of successively finer grits up to a 220 or, hell, even a 320 grit wet sand, using long, purposeful strokes accompanied by a bi-directional twist. Something. Don't forget the twist. Sanding is very important. And as a rule, I always finish with a hand-rubbed oil. Thank you, wood. You give me wood.